Acceptance is hard. To accept my pain means holding it in my arms like a package handed to me, my proper burden to be carried. It may be heavy as lead, or burning hot, or stuck through with razors, but I must concede that it is my package simply because it has come into my life. It is not a mistake. It has not been brought to me by accident. I may not welcome it, but accepting it means I carry it without protest for as long as is necessary. And then I lay it down.